It's 10 p.m. Do you know where your children are?
That old public service announcement used to scare me at night. My children have grown up, but now, as the creator of poetry in America, my biggest worry is my data. I began to realize I needed to address my video storage problem when I found myself ruminating on the location and safety of hundreds of hours of video footage.
Put our arms around his neck and kissed him.
Like disaster.
Then he held her into space.
Trying to catch sight of a high, gliding dribble.
We saw a snowman holding a garbage can lid smashed into a likeness of the mad English king, George III.
All of my footage lived on a sharp, pointy-edged, 25-pound hard drive that I transported in a suitcase. What if it failed? What if it fell? Would I lose the Katie Couric interview?
The art of losing isn't hard to master. So many things seem filled with the intent to be lost that their loss is no disaster.
Note to self, henceforth, only transport this drive in a suitcase lined with pillows. Where was that drive Nautilus magazine had sent with the footage we'd filmed together at Harvard's Scientific Instruments Collection? I wasn't going to get Peter Galison to explain Einstein to me again.
Einstein said, light always travels in a straight line, but what counts as straight is different if the universe is bent.
Our video of hip-hop artist Nas reading Robert Pinsky's poem Shirt is on Vimeo.
A third before he dropped her, put her arms around his neck and kissed him.
But who had this original footage? Would they keep the raw stuff indefinitely? Would it decay, or would they copy over it? The more I thought about my data, the more I realized how much I had to lose. Colleagues, librarians, high school teachers, and high school students, and dozens of distinguished Americans had now come on camera to discuss poems with me.
We are always really carrying a ladder.
Each with three camera angles and sound files, and every single one of them vulnerable to loss. I am a poetry professor, not an IT expert. But long before I knew what an XN was, I knew there had to be a better way. Do I know where my data is? I do now. Matina Koronis of Digital Partners Incorporated reached out to Promise, and they began putting a solution together for me. Now I have something called an A-class array, an uninterruptible power supply, and an LTO tape backup system, and an incredible support team that knows what all that means. What it means to me is a wonderfully fast edit system with multiple editors who have access to everything we've ever shot, and a backup that allows me to sleep well at night. Thank you, Promise.